What is two? In music, if you ever see a two, what that means is the second scale degree is being used. So in the key of C, two is the second note up the scale. And that is the two. Two has a lot of tension. And it can be used to create a really interesting sound. So if I play a C and a D together, there's this dissonance. And that can sound really good in a chord. Frequently, we'll hear a hammer onto the three. That is a two.